Good morning, honorable directors and respected teachers and all my dear friends. Wish you very good morning. My name is Ashna Khan. I present class 10. Today my speech is Independence Day. India celebrates Independence Day on 15 August every year. India got freedom from British rule on 15 August 1947. India celebrate Independence Day on 15 August every year. India got freedom from British rule on 15 August 1947. It reminds us of the sacrifice of the freedom fighters. Prime Minister hoisting the Indian flag from Red Fort is the tradition of this national festival.